these walls. Is this a cauldron? Some new machines. Door looks dead. Have to find another way in. I can see an opening behind these pillars. Some sort of canister. If that canister were more exposed, I could probably climb it. Able to reach that ledge now. Thank you. canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. Canisters if I'm gonna get out of this place. Something to help me reach it. I look for higher ground so I can pull on that canister. Now. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help me. littered with traps now.
Thank you.
reach the core. Quick. Anywhere from here. There has to be a way out of this room. Those rails usually carry materials to the Cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for. If I could just find a way to move that arm, maybe I could reach the upper platform. My pole caster can hook onto that metal arm. Maybe even move it. That's the spot. Supposed to be. This is pretty damaged. This one's damaged. Heart's been taken. Huh, and it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail. Side of that shield. Whatever took it must have climbed out of here. A way to follow the trail up there. Cargo crate. Could be useful. Thank you. should do it. I can climb on that vent now. So big. The machines must be scrapping the cauldron for parts. That's why they stuck around. I need more focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Found it. Whoa! Didn't like me touching its stuff. I'm gonna take that part back. harm to the core before more of those things show up.